Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, it's me Jundi. So now we're in the fifth assignment. Let's just get into it.
Hi, we're back.
Hi, kai kembali.
Anybody home?
Ada orang di rumah?
Hey, what's that?
Hey, apa itu?
Oh, it's a note from Claudia.
Oh, ini catatan dari Claudia.
Hi girls, there's a cool new restaurant near my office.
Hai teman, di sana ada sebuah restoran baru dekat kantor saya.
Let's have dinner there tonight.
Mari makan malam di sana malam ini.
My treat.
Saya yang traktir.
The name is Giovanni's and it's on West Houston Street.
Namanya Giovanni dan berada di jalan West Houston Barat.
Between McDougal and Sullivan.
Di antara McDougal dan Sullivan. Jalan McDougal dan Jalan Sullivan.
You can't miss it.
Kau tak bakal melewatkannya.
Claudia.
Dari Claudia.
P.S. The traffic is terrible.
Tolong tambahan. Di sana sangat macet sekali.
Down there. Take the subway and walk.
Jadi ambil subway kemudian jalan.
Oh, it sounds like fun.
Sepertinya menyenangkan.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's.
Ayo pergi. Ya, ayo.
Alright. Alright.
Mau ngeluarin catatannya?
Okay, let's see.
Okay. Mari lihat.
I don't have Claudia's note.
Saya tak bawa catatan dari Claudia.
I forgot it.
Saya lupa.
Don't worry about it. Claudia said you can't miss it.
Nggak usah khawatir. Claudia berkata kau gak bakal melewatkannya.
We can find it. Come on.
Kita dapat temukannya pasti. Ayo.
Where is it?
Di mana dia?
I don't know. And it's raining.
Gak tahu nih. Dan sekarang hujan pula.
Let's ask him.
Okay, mari tanya dia.
Excuse us. We're looking for a restaurant called Giovanni.
Permisi, kami mencari sebuah restoran bernama Giovanni.
Giovanni's. Do you know where it is?
Kau tahu di mana?
Giovanni's. Giovanni. I know the name.
Sepertinya saya tahu namanya.
What street is it on?
Okay, di jalan yang mana?
I think it's on West Houston Street.
Kayaknya di jalan West Houston.
Oh yeah, yeah, Giovanni's. It's on West Houston between McDougal and Sullivan.
Oh yeah, Giovanni's. Berada di jalan West Houston di antara jalan McDougal dan jalan Sullivan, kan?
That's right.
Ya, benar.
That was in the notes.
Itu ada di catatannya.
So, can you give us direction?
Bisa kau tunjukkan arahnya kemana?
Yeah, sure. It's pretty close.
Yeah, pastinya. Cukup dekat, ya.
You walk two blocks down this street. You turn left at the gym on the...
Jalan dua blok di jalan ini. Kemudian belok kanan di ujung tempat gym.
Okay.
Then you walk one more block. There's a big nightclub.
Kemudian kamu jalan satu blok lagi dan di sana ada klub malam yang besar.
Called Up Close.
Namanya Up Close.
It's on the corner of West Houston and McDougal.
Ada di pojokan jalan West Houston dan McDougal.
Nightclub called Up Close.
That's it.
Okay, klub malam bernama Up Close. Ya, itu.
Turn right on West Houston. Walk about 200 meters.
Belok kanan di Jalan West Houston, kemudian jalan sekitar 200 meter.
It's in the middle of the block on the right.
Ini berada di tengah-tengah blok di sebelah kanan.
You can't miss it.
Kau gak bakal melewatkannya.
Good luck.
Semoga beruntung.
Okay, great, thanks.
Okay, bagus, terima kasih.
Did you understand?
Kamu paham gak?
Not, sort of.
Kayaknya.
But we're late.
Tapi kita terlambat.
Come on, let's go.
Ayo.
Oh my gosh, I don't believe it. This is the same street we were on 5 minutes ago.
Ya Tuhan, aku gak percaya. Kita di tempat yang sama sekitar 5 menit yang lalu.
Forget it. We're lost.
Makanlah. Kita juga tersesat nih.
And I'm hungry.
Dan saya juga kelaparan.
Me too.
Ya, aku juga.
Let's take a taxi.
Ngambil taksi. Pesen taksi aja yuk.
Taksi!
Taksi!
can't believe it.
Sulit untuk percaya.
The restaurant was right across the street from the subway station.
Restoran itu berada pas di samping seberang kanan jalan dari stasiun subway.
Well, like Claudia said, you can't miss it.
Ya, seperti yang Claudia katakan, kau gak bakal melewatkannya. Well, okay, that's all for this video. I'll see you in the next video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.